watching Actors Vlog.
Public transit. So today I got my bus pass in the mail. It's been almost a year since I had a bus pass, and so I'm just gonna try out the public transit today. Does this go to 49? It'll be a little bit of a wait, I think, because buses are not always on time. As an actor, whenever you're waiting, it's always good to practice your craft, because you never know when you'll get an audition. But soft. What yonder window breaks? It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. Rise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon. Sick and pale with grief. It's okay, I'm just warming up. Like some people have compared me to a rocket scientist. I don't know about that. It's our bus. One thing I like about the bus is the view. It gives you the sense of motion. It feels like you're moving, you know, and I really like the moving windows. One thing about a bus is there's many stops along the route of a bus. So it's good to have a phone or a newspaper, something to stare at, because you can get sick. They call it bus sick. It's like being seasick except you're on a bus. So this concludes the bus portion of public transit. We will now, this is our stop. This is, up here, this is a typical bus stop. This is where the buses will stop and pick up passengers. Humans have no control over where a bus stops. That is up to the earth itself. So this is called the transfer, bus transfer. Now, the original bus didn't take me exactly where I wanted to go, so now I'm getting on a second bus to get to my destination.
My name is Jason.
Sorry?
I'm Paul.
Hey, Paul. So how long have you been riding the bus for?
A long time.
Yeah, like several years, perhaps? You're not gonna rob me, are you? Let me explain this. This is a rope bell. You pull the rope, and it makes a chiming noise, and that tells the world to stop the bus. I've been on public transit all day now, and to be honest, I'm pretty tired. So, you get what you pay for.
The next train to arrive on the eastbound platform is the
one. Here is the train. Get off here. see y'all later.